My name's Lucy Lawson-Duckett. I'm the Visual Effects Production Manager at Bates Studio. Hiero
is one of the most important tools that we have. Outside of using Nuke, everything goes in through Hiero and everything goes out through Hiero. When I first started using Hiero, I was a little bit intimidated, but after a little while, when you kind of get used to it, you realize it is so much more technically precise. And now I completely rely on having that complete clarity of what it is that I'm looking at and knowing how I can render things. Hiero gives me the confidence that I can be very technically precise and I can repeat things over and over again. I mean, it might sound sort of inconsequential, but ensuring that you have the templates that Hiero allows you to script in there and everything can be standardized, I think is the most important thing. I mean, any production that you've worked on where perhaps an editor has exported a play out for you from their Avid, for example, and the settings are inconsistent, you have to try and work out, okay, what have they given this to us in? It completely eliminates all of that. So without having Hiero available at my fingertips, I just don't think it would be possible for us to have anywhere near an efficient production.